أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
يقولون طاعة فإذا برزوا من عندك بيت طائفة منهم غير الذي تقول والله يكتب ما يبيتون فأعرض عنهم وتوكل على الله وكفى بالله وكيلا.
They have obedience on their lips, but when they leave you, a section of them meditate all night on things very different from what you tell them. But Allah records their nightly plots. So keep clear of them and put your trust in Allah. And enough is Allah as a disposer of affairs.
ألا يتدبرون القرآن ولو كان من عند غير الله لوجدوا فيه اختلافا كثيرا.
Do they not consider the Quran with care? Had it been from other than Allah, they would surely have found therein much discrepancy.
وإذا جاءهم أمر من الأمن أو الخوف أذاعوا به ولو ردوه إلى الرسول وإلى أولي الأمر منهم لعلمه الذين يستنبطونه منهم ولولا فضل الله عليكم ورحمته لاتبعتم الشيطان إلا قليلا.
When there comes to them some matter touching public safety or fear, they divulge it. If they'd only referred it to the messenger or to those charged with authority among them, the proper investigators would have tested it from them direct. Were it not for the grace and mercy of Allah unto you, all but a few of you would have followed Satan.
قاتل في سبيل الله لا تكلف إلا نفسك وحرض المؤمنين عسى الله أن يكف بأس الذين كفروا والله أشد بأسا وأشد تنكيلا.
Then fight in Allah's cause. You are held responsible only for yourself and rouse the believers. It may be that Allah will restrain the fury of the unbelievers, for Allah is the strongest in might and in punishment.
وَمَن يَشْفَعْ شَفَاعَةً سَيِّئَةً يَكُنْ لَهُ كِفْلٌ مِنْهَا وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ مُقِيتًا.
Whoever recommends and helps a good cause becomes a partner therein, and whoever recommends and helps an evil cause shares in its burden. And Allah has power over all things.
وإذا حييتم بتحية فحيوا بأحسن منها أو ردوها إن الله كان على كل شيء حسيبا.
When a courteous greeting is offered you, meet it with a greeting still more courteous, or at least of equal courtesy. Allah takes careful account of all things.
الله لا إله إلا هو ليجمعنكم إلى يوم القيامة لا ريب فيه ومن أصدق من الله حديثا.
Allah, there is no God but He. Of a surety He will gather you together against the day of judgment, about which there is no doubt. And whose word can be truer than Allah's?
فَلَكُمْ فِي الْمُنَافِقِينَ فِئَتَيْنِ وَاللَّهُ أَرْكَسَهُمْ بِمَا كَسَبُوا أَتُرِيدُونَ أَن تَهْدُوا مَنْ أَضَلَّ اللَّهُ ومن يضلل الله فلن تجد له سبيلا.
Why should you be divided into two parties about the hypocrites? Allah has upset them for their evil deeds. Would you guide those whom Allah has thrown out of the way? For those whom Allah has thrown out of the way, never shall you find the way.
وَدُّوا لَوْ تَكْفُرُونَ كَمَا كَفَرُوا فَتَكُونُونَ سَوَاءً فَلَا تَتَّخِذُوا مِنْهُمْ أَوْلِيَاءَ حَتَّى يُهَاجِرُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ فَإِنْ تَوَلَّوْا فَخُذُوهُمْ وَاقْتُلُوهُمْ حَيْثُ وَجَدْتُمُوهُمْ وَلَا تَتَّخِذُوا مِنْهُمْ وَلِيًّا وَلَا نَصِيرًا.
They but wish that you should reject faith as they do, and thus be on the same footing as they. So take not friends from their ranks until they flee in the way of Allah from what is forbidden. But if they turn renegades, seize them and slay them wherever you find them. And in any case, take no friends or helpers from their ranks.
إلا الذين يصلون إلى قوم بينكم وبينهم ميثاق أو جاءوكم حصرت صدورهم أن يقاتلوكم أو يقاتلوا قومهم ولو شاء الله لسلطهم عليكم فلقاتلوكم فإن اعتزلوكم فلم يقاتلوكم وألقوا إليكم السلم فما جعل الله لكم عليهم سبيلا.
Except those who join a group between whom and you there is a treaty of peace, or those who approach you with hearts restraining them from fighting you, as well as fighting their own people. If Allah had pleased, He could have given them power over you, and they would have fought you. Therefore, if they withdraw from you, but fight you not, and instead send you guarantees of peace, then Allah has opened no way for you to war against them.
Sallallahu ala Muhammad. صلى الله عليه وسلم.
ولئن جئتهم بآية ليقولن الذين كفروا
And we have certainly presented to the people in this Quran from every kind of example. But O Muhammad, if you should bring them a sign, the disbelievers will surely say, you believers are but falsifiers.
Please visit Quran and Science in Facebook, YouTube, and website.